don't see shit.
You ever play virtual reality? The Heavy has that new game system with the VR glasses.
God, how you glass.
Hey, I hear you, man. I've had stupid jobs before. This shit.
I got a
nothing. No movement, no contact, no nothing.
Damn, nothing here, nothing ever happens around here. No, that new machine gunner, he keeps telling me his last camp saw crazy action all the time.
Something's weird.
Hostiles in the area! up, boys. I think someone's out here. Let's take a look.
Okay, I should come with you, just in case.
Don't let your guard down. It could be anywhere.
Some manners.
Hostiles are here somewhere. We'll find them.
Hostiles are definitely here. Stay sharp.
Someone around here, and I'm gonna find them.
Let's kill them dead or in shit.
Don't be afraid. I'm in need of this weapon attachment. Know where I can find it?
Yeah, I can give you the location.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
What are you doing here?
You're the best.
Oh!
Oh.
What?
Thanks.
Thanks a lot. Jesus, where did you come from?
Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.